it is a pain in the neck. Beginning of the end.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
So I kill her. Alright. Well.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers hurry up and stream onto the Martian surface.
Run him out. Okay. Ooh. Fungus. The villain Jarius come back to the fence and make 15 against 15 spiders. Oh, let's try this. Sweet. Let's see. Oh, I'm about to drag the hell out. What's that? Any world give me something? Alright. I'm opening that. Nice. Not messing around. Thank you.
God, listen.
No! I need you. What's this? Damn, I need... Where'd you go? Come on, come on. Shit. Fuck.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
As I want to. Make sure nobody can use it. Nice. I have to have my armor. In here. Let's see.
faster. All right. Let's go. Oh. Go. Oh, fuck, I'm still alive. Oh, yes. Alright, who wants his ass beating? Gained. Really improve real time for micro missiles. Just that's. Yes, nice. Awesome, awesome. Oh, I almost missed that. Remote detonation, stun bomb. No, what? Lock on. So my rockets. Nice. Plasma. And they also can miss something. Oh. What's that? Anything else? Wait, should I go this way? Up here? Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna go back down. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Starts. Go. Anything else? Yes. There it is. Come with something here. Oh, yeah, miss. Is that really good?
Detected.
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Ah, oh, shit. Let me shit to me. Energy contamination detected. Fuck. Damn, bro. I really thought I was getting this. You won't be fuck, you little fucker, huh? That's fuck. Fucker, huh? Low ammo. And the other thing over here.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Actions, prove the effects of power-ups, effect of certain speed. All right. Nice. Are we good? Alright, we're good. Let's go here. No, it's not.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Pretty well about that, Yeah. That's good.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Throwing everything in my way, that's what I'm doing.
I have detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well,
question
that's it, then. There's nothing else to be done.
Alright, killed it. Finally, put that loudmouth down. Oh, no. At the time. Oh, I should gain the heavies. I'll blow the shit out of her.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demon presence cannot save you.
Lockdown disengaged.
is good. Okay, we're good.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Conductor, is the UAC's crown jewel.
Oh, good job. Nice.
Argent Energy, give yourself to the cause.
No way I can make that jump. Can I? Ah, so close. control. Careful, I'm gonna. Scope. There you are.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is not functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hager.
Okay. Accept your death.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. This powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth. And the surrounding comments.
Not bad. So slow, but not so bad.
I
Don't worry, I got plenty for anybody. Alright, none of y'all missing out. No, look on the reload. But... I think that was good. I should have got this first. I don't know. Okay. Let's see. Oh, he's definitely gonna rock his big switch.
exit? Okay. So, you know I'm gonna give up. Oh, fuck. Yeah, man, I meant to stay on top of that. Mine go in the beam. Now, again. All
Sick. Da-da-da-da-da. Finally.
go.
Signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she rushes that accumulator near the Argent,
still end it.
By Argent Energy.
Oh, fuck. Almost ran. Oh, looking for that. Boy. Ass kick. Rockets, though.
You know, guys, I think I'm gonna end it right here. I want to thank everyone for joining the stream. Hope you enjoyed the new game I played, Doom. It's really awesome. Gets you all hyped up, energetic. It sets the mood. It's really eye-catching. It got me pumped up. That and drinking my G Fuel. So I want to thank everybody for joining in, and I'll see you soon in the next stream. All right. Have a good night.